A new study tracks the impact of the COVID-19 virus on placentas of 140 women who were infected while pregnant.
This is the largest study to date of placentas from women who had COVID-19 during their pregnancies. It seems like after COVID-19 and pregnancy, the placenta is exhausted and can't really fight a new viral infection as well as it could before. The disease itself can be mild or it can be severe, and we are still seeing these abnormal effects on the placenta. We think that this is the tip of the iceberg, and that there are many other pathways in the placenta that are also impaired after COVID-19, and we're worried about the effect that this can have on the fetus and the baby. We don't have any long-term studies of babies that were born to mothers who had COVID-19 during their pregnancy, but this study is the first indication that we need to look more closely at these babies long-term.